Alright, so let's answer or how we can divide this number by 9. So we have 50 all over 9, 22 all over 9, and 23 all over 9. So I'll leave number 3 for you guys. So how we can solve this quickly. So I will just copy the first number, 5. And I will add 5 plus 0, the answer is 5, and I copy the denominator 9. Okay, next, I copy the number 2. Then I add 2 plus 2, giving me 4, and I'll copy the denominator 9. So can you answer number 3, guys? Thank you.